I just got back from ZWF Miami. I am so excited to announce that there is a tiny baby little sloth that was born there. If you look at her belly right there, it's nice and big, and that means that she has a tiny little baby in her belly. I'm sure that Dee Dee is going to be a great mom, but what's up, Ollie? Here, have a bite. Take a bite right there. One bite. This is the best look we've had at the baby so far. What is up, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. I hope all of you are having just an absolutely amazing day. Well, guys, I just got back from ZWF Miami, and I am so excited to announce that there is a tiny baby little sloth that was born there. Not only was there some baby sloths that were born there, there was also some baby capuchin monkeys. It is baby season at ZWF, so guys, I went there, I filmed the babies, and I can't wait to show all of you. So without further ado, guys, we're going to hop right into today's video where we're seeing some baby sloths and baby monkeys. What is up, guys? I just got over here to ZWF and it is baby central here. We have, obviously, like you guys know, a baby sloth, but there was a baby capuchin monkey born right here this morning. She's right here in this enclosure. And of course, I had to bring them a nice little treat right here. So we're gonna take this delicious banana right here and we're just gonna take it out of the peel. Oh, Angie, you want a piece? Angie is pregnant right now. Angie didn't have a baby. But that is the mom right there. That is Dee Dee. Dee Dee. Dee Dee. Dee Dee. Dee Dee. Dee Dee. Come here. Angie is just enjoying her banana right now. She's absolutely loving it. Angie is a very sweet monkey. Now, if you look at her belly right there, it's nice and big. And that means that she has a tiny little baby in her belly, guys. It should be due in a couple of months, you know, about 3 months at the latest. Look how adorable you are. You are such a good little monkey. You are so good. And this is the dad, Richie. Richie, come here, Richie. 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 Do you see it? Richie's a little bit special. Well, guys, it looks like the only one interested is Angie. Richie's just running around over there, and Dee Dee is protecting her baby sitting over there. Richie, you want the banana? You want it? Richie, take the banana. No? Okay. Well, since the other monkeys don't want it, we're going to give some to these guys right here. We're going to give them some right there. Oh, that is Mr. Omar, the booted macaque right there. Delicious. And then Maharani. Hello, hello. Guys, Dee Dee, let me get close. If you look, Dee Dee's covering her baby right now. She's being a very good mom, protecting it. Dee Dee, can I see your baby? Look at the baby. Oh my gosh, guys. Dee Dee, here. Have a little bit of banana. You've been a good mom. Here. Have some. Take some. Both of these monkeys right here are taking some banana. Dee Dee just took some. You're being a very good mom. And look at her baby. Oh my gosh, guys. Look at the baby right there. Absolutely gorgeous little baby Brazilian capuchin. What an adorable little baby. Angie, take some. Take a banana, Angie. There you go. So tasty. Guys, it is absolutely amazing to see the maternal instincts that these animals have. Dee Dee, the capuchin monkey right here, has her baby, and she is going to protect her and take care of her at all costs. We absolutely love to see it right here. Look at that. She's there grooming her tiny little baby. Her baby was just born hours ago, so you guys on the channel are the first ones to see her. Look at her little eyes and her little nose. What an adorable little tiny baby capuchin. I'm sure that Dee Dee is going to be a great mom, but guys, comment down below a little name for the monkey. Look at the little tongue, so amazing. Now we will have to be keeping a very close eye on Dee Dee and her baby. Sometimes, a lot of times actually, primates in captivity will reject their kids. And if there's anything such as a very bad cold front, heavy rains, we may have to actually remove the baby and hand raise her ourselves. The reason being is if it's a cold front here in South Florida, the baby could get sick with a pneumonia, she could die. If it's raining hard, she could also get pneumonia. So guys, we will have to keep a close eye on the baby. Not only did Dee Dee have an adorable little baby, but Mr. Redman in the back. Redman is another capuchin monkey, but he is actually a genetic color mutation, which gives him this gorgeous orange color. Well, him and his girlfriend had a baby. We're gonna go check them out. And guys, as you know, the main part of today's video is the sloths. We are gonna make sure we go over there, but before we actually go see the other baby capuchin, well, we've gotta make a pit stop at my favorite capuchins. A lot of the babies here I've actually raised up, and we're gonna give them a banana treat. We're about to enter in, guys, and Oliver is waiting. We got a Jimmy the lock. We got a Jimmy. The door is open. We're entering in. My favorite boy, Ollie. What's up, Ollie? Here, have a bite. Oh my gosh, that's so delicious. So good. Abella, come here, Abelly. Abelly, come here.
No. As you guys can see, we like to give our primates a big, ginormous enclosure, ones where they can run. We're gonna give Miss Anastasia a banana. Anastasia, that's a good banana, but Oliver wants more. Oliver's the dominant male in here, and Oliver will try at anything to steal bananas. Isn't that right, buddy? Isn't that right? Oh, he licked the lens. I'm gonna have a bite right here, and then Mr. Oliver's gonna have some right there. That's some good stuff, man. Here, have some more. Have some more.
Oliver and I like to share a snack together. And when you actually share meals together, you share bananas. You actually strengthen the bond between primate and human, guys. They're just like us. So when we share, they share in the wild. So I like to share with Oliver. Here you go, Ollie. Have your last bite. Oh, that's some good stuff. That's some good yummy banana right there. Look at them teeth. Now, as you can see, this enclosure goes all the way up. This enclosure is about 35 feet tall, so the monkeys can go at all different levels. They can hang out on the ground, they can get mid-level, or they can go all the way up to the top. And now that we got to see my favorite little capuchins, I got to share them with all of you. We got to give them a little banana snack. Well, guys, we're gonna head into the sloth enclosure right now. We're gonna use our remaining banana to coax the sloth out and look at her baby. We're headed in, and look at that. Right here waiting at the door for us is this little sloth right here. Now this guy is asleep right now, way up high in the enclosure. Now we like to give him a naturalistic enclosure. That's why we have branches that run all throughout. And we're gonna actually take this step stool right here and we're gonna take it over there to look at this guy. But this is the mama sloth right here. Hi mama, how are you doing? So this is the mama sloth. And guys, if you wanna see her baby, we can see his hand right there. You can see the tiny sloth hand right there. Well guys, if you wanna see the baby, you guys are gonna have to wait a second. We're gonna take this ladder right here and go feed the dad. Now before we feed the dad, we're gonna take this and we're just gonna peel it back slightly. We're gonna peel just a little there. We're gonna take this here. We're gonna peel that. We're gonna take this banana and we're gonna bring it over here to this guy. Guys, I'm surprised it's taken this long for me to have a sloth on the channel, but come here guy, you want a banana? Oh my gosh, look at him, he's enjoying it. Look how good that is. Oh, he just took half the banana. Now these sloths right here look like they'd be very soft, but they're actually quite coarse. And this coarse fur helps them in the very hard jungle to survive in. And these guys actually have a symbiotic relationship with algae. A symbiotic relationship means that both parties get to benefit. The algae will actually get to grow on his fur. He'll be kind of green and slimy. And in return, that algae is gonna help hydrate the sloth's skin and help him blend in from predators. Now the moment you all have been waiting for is this gorgeous mom sloth. Again, you can see she's got the three toes, she's in the barrel, and she is just a very strange looking mom. Now, I absolutely love sloth. She's got a little blanket in there, and look at her tiny little baby right there. Now we're gonna take our banana right here, and we're gonna try to coax her out of the barrel. She will crawl out of this barrel right here for the banana. Mom, you gotta come. Now we wanna make sure she gets a little bit of exercise. She's here nursing the baby, but you can see she's here just trying to grab some banana. Look at that right there. And you can see how their hands work. They'll actually pull stuff into them. They can't really have a firm grip. They just kinda grab you and they'll pull you in. Here, Mom, we'll give you a tiny little bite right there. Oh my gosh, look at that. She's just enjoying it. Take a bite right there. One bite, one bite. Oh yeah, come on. No, 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 you missed it. You gotta have another bite. Take a little tiny bite right there. Now guys, right now the sloth is only a couple of days old, this tiny little baby. It almost blends in with the mom, but you can see him right there. You can see the tiny little sloth head right there. Now hopefully in a little bit we'll be able to actually hold it. Probably in about a month or so we'll be able to have a little more hands-on. But for now we don't want to stress the mom out at all. We just want to make sure the mom is nice and comfortable. We want to make sure she's well fed and she is just absolutely enjoying this banana. She's coming on out. Come on out, mom. Come on. Oh my gosh, you're reaching here. Here, I'll give you another bite, but I want you to come out and show us your baby. Your baby's very cute. Sid the sloth is absolutely enjoying a banana snack, and look at her baby. Guys, this is the best look we've had at the baby so far. Such an adorable, tiny, cute little guy. He barely even has his eyes open. Look at him. He is so incredibly cute, guys. I cannot wait to watch him grow up and share it with all of you. Sid is enjoying her delicious banana snack. Her little baby is just hanging on, clinging on like a good little baby. And that, my friends, is going to end today's episode. I hope all of you did enjoy watching today's video where we got to see some baby monkeys and most importantly, a tiny, adorable baby sloth. The last time a baby sloth was born here was about 3 years ago, and every time there's a little sloth born here, it is absolutely amazing. I love it, and so does the entire staff. Guys, if you enjoyed today's video, please make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Make sure to go comment down below a name for the tiny little baby sloth. And guys, if you are not subscribed already, you enjoy the content, you want to see more monkeys, you want to see more sloths, but what are you waiting for? Go right now, hit that subscribe button and tap that little notification bell, and you all will be notified whenever I post.